This is an immediate implant case. A 48-year-old woman lost her front tooth on Valentine's Day after a fall, and we found it to be non-restorable, and we took it out and placed an immediate implant and immediate temporization.
Hold that. Okay. There it was.
I didn't scare you there.
That just pops right out. That's
creates the beauty of everything else, so.
I have.
Wake up and it's done. Markers we had, I think this, it'll
I do, they're still in that top drawer. I can have someone come get them for us, or I can probably grab them for you guys. Yeah,
hoping to be done.
Yep, 4.2 by 16. Yep. Yes. Do you want how much? Do you look? Well, make sure she doesn't have any allergy. You can open up that bone and dump it in here. Implant's going in right now.
It looks beautiful and nice.
So are we gonna just do the covers through then and have her wear the Essex?
Nope.
Okay.
Nope. I'll pack and then.
Thank you. That's right. That's why I was like, go to your section.
If that didn't go right, the rest of the sequence isn't possible. So. Is it?